tonight's clash between the Penrith Panthers and the Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs. Andrew Voss here, and I'm joined in commentary by Phil Gould.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to this match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
We are underway. Smith latches onto that kick. Blake. Mansell. He's now all on his own, but they're closing in fast. They just can't stop him. First try of the game.
That was a very good try. Fans will be relieved to see the first points on the board.
Penrith lead 6-0. Kicks long. Soward there to field the kick. McKendry, Cartwright, Mansell, Blake.
He's out. Let him go. One.
Soward. Wallace. McKendry.
Hell, let him up.
That's two.
Two.
Yo. Hiku. Watini Zalesniak. He breaks through. Brought down right next to the sideline. They reach tackle three. Here's a run from dummy half. Soward. Campbell-Gillard. Smith.
Hell, get off him.
Ref says four.
That's four.
McKendry. Cartwright. Mansell fends him off. Mansell breaks through the line. Last tackle now. Wallace. Punts. Morris. Careful with that bouncing ball. Strong tackle. Tackle one completed. Jackson. Rona. He breaks through. This could be trouble. He's now all on his own. And there is the reply.
The fans are on their feet after that effort, Andrew. Nicely executed.
Too bad off the boot, but no goal. The Panthers lead 6-4. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Mabai latches onto that kick, just shoves off that tackle. The stadium rattles with that tackle. On tackle number two. And you'll find that's the third tackle. Williams. Reynolds. That is a cruncher. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Graham. Good tackle. Five tackles. Mabai. Kicks. Smith on the bounce has the ball. He's shut down there by the defence. That's the first tackle. Soward. Yo. Hardly his best moment in the game, that pass. No respect for ball security. A home side just in front.
That's good.
Yo. Nailed in that tackle. Halfway through this set. McKendry. Cartwright. Sucked in the defenders and still offloaded. Keeps it alive. Look out. He's caught the nappy. The crowd here like that try. I'm pretty fond of it myself.
And thoroughly deserved. He's worked tirelessly out there today.
Penrith lead 12-4 here. Goes long. Soward latches onto that kick. McKendry, Cartwright.
He's out off him now. Tackle one.
McKendry. And that's a good tackle. And that's the second. There's metres to be made from dummy half. Campbell Gillard. And the pass has been picked off. You cannot afford to make silly mistakes like that when you're inside your own half. They're going to have an uphill battle in this next set of six. Holland, Garvey. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Penrith holding up well. No way through for the Bulldogs. Offloads the ball. I like that. He's kept it alive.
Yes, that's what we want.
And reach tackle three. Morris breaks through. It's still on. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Mabar! Canterbury Bankstown, there it is. Second try of the match.
Super try there. It'll look even better on the replay. Give this team's confidence a tremendous boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
Penrith lead 12-10. Goes long. Perrott latches onto that kick. Clemmer. Hopperwerty! Second of six tackles there. Eastwood, one-handed offload. Not a good pass there. Tolman. And now that is the third tackle. Jackson. On tackle number four, Morris strikes that one. Smith, surprised. He's careful with that bouncing ball.
Get up!
That's the first. Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
That's the right call from the referees.
Kick for the sideline. Over the sideline it goes. And there's the tap. Lattimore. The home team have their noses in front here. Merrin.
Let him up.
That's tackle one. Blake. Mansell. Oh, he's through the line. They're looking to spoil his party. There's the siren for half time. Three tries. That's a great reward.
The Panthers have scored a very good try here. Nicely executed.
my friend. We're all waiting. Let's hear your thoughts on the first half.
Second half of footy.
Check the stats and we'll come back to the second. Second half begins. Hopawati latches onto that kick, rushes the defence aside. Eastward! It's the second tackle, has a look and passes long. Hopawati! Look out, he's through the line. Finally pulled down. That's the third. Now he goes himself. Oh, that's a hit. There's the fourth tackle. Graham, William, Holland picks up the ball. Oh, it's almost knocked me out of a chair. They reach the last tackle of the set. Mabar! The torpedo punt. Cartwright gathers it. That is the first tackle. Wallace. Blake.
Hands away.
There's the second. There's a bit behind that pass. McKendry. Lattimore. That's the third tackle. Taylor. Soward. Smith. Hiku. Powers through the defence. That ball is over the touchline.
When you throw a pass like that, you just want the ground to swallow you up.
Reynolds.
One.
Williams. Hopawati. Breaks through the line. Keeps going. Well, he's over the line, and I think he's got this down. Try is the call. Kicker, and on that shot, this side has got one.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they were looking for to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set from the kickoff, Andrew.
The Penrith Panthers lead 18-16. Kicks long. Mabai there to field the kick. Clemmer with a nice run. There's the first tackle. Holland. Hit hard. That's tackle number two. Perrott. Hopawati. Williams. Garvey. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Third tackle and to play the ball. Williams. Reynolds. Still a couple of tackles left here. Holland. Hopawati. Oh, Gussie. What about that tackle? Referee signifies fifth tackle. Reynolds. Soward kicks the ball off. The Panther, not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. Smith. Mirror.
Let him go.
Second tackle up.
Second tackle.
McKendry. Wallace. Mansour. Mansour breaks through the line. They're looking dangerous. Whoops, that's a little too long.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
Let's get a breather here as he kicks for touch. Over the sideline it goes. Wallace restarts the play with a tap. Peachy!
Let him go! First tackle!
Merrin fires the pass wide. Blake! And they've managed to get to the ball.
Get up.
Strong defense here. Ichi scoots out a dummy half. McKendry. Wallace. Running into some solid defense. That pass was smoking. Smith. Taylor beats a tackle. Pounded into defense. Runs into some solid defense. Lattimore. Wallace. He's passed it to Mr. Nobody and it's gone out.
I bet he wishes he could have that moment out.
Awadhi.
He's out.
First tackle there. Cassiano. Eastwood. Absolutely hammered.
Two.
Williams. Hopawati. He breaks through the defence. They are looking to spoil his party. And that's the fourth try for the Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs.
Two outstanding tries. I've enjoyed both of them.
Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs lead 22 to 18 here. Garvey there to field the kick. That's the first tackle. Mabai darting from dummy half. Strong defence. Cassiano. Papawati. Unable to break through. Brown. Nice work. Brushes off the defence. Wrapped up by some solid defence. Cut out ball. Cassiano. Papawati. He breaks through.
He's worked tirelessly for his teammates tonight. What a performance.
The scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. Reynolds. The punt. Yo. Breaks through. Watini Zelazdia. Keeps going. Too long there. They've given away another penalty. The sin bin can't be far away.
Rightly so. The only way this team is going to learn, and that's with a sin bin.
That's gone into touch. He restarts with a tap. Lattimore. Merrin. Cartwright. Attack. Blake. McKendry. Merrin. With an offload. That's a sloppy pass, that one. Lattimore. Breaks through the defence. Full time. Let's hear from Phil Gould.
The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs have won the game.